I just snagged a key code from that captain. I think I can open his supply cache.
Good work down there, you two. Keep an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day. In the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting a kettle on now.
Guardian, listen to this. That black oily stuff that runs through Cabal armor, apparently it's got multiple functions. Assuming we can trust this intel.
Do you not trust bats? Hydrostatic organogel affects gravitational throughput for bipeds and vehicles. This is objectively true.
Wait, that liquid inside Cabal armor is also ship fuel?
More skepticism. Shoot them in their ridiculous helmets, analyze the results, and see for yourself.
Sounded like some solid precision kills from here. But what was that echo we heard on the last two?
Local interference. I'm reading a huge cache of that oil stuff inside the Orobas Vectura.